blitz. Gronkowski hit as he throws. It is caught by Jacoby Ford down the sideline. And he's in for a touchdown. And now Campbell, after the pause, will roll left and lob one down the left sideline for Ford. He made the catch going down to the ground. He's on the Chief 8-yard line. What a catch by Jacoby Ford. He was on the ground when he caught the ball.
Ford brings it out of the end zone. Ford to the 20. Ford! Oh! Jacoby! Streaking! Touchdown, Raiders!
Campbell. Touchdown, Jacoby Ford.
Watch Heyward Bay right there pick off Strickland. Wide open is Ford.
Campbell from the shotgun on 2nd and 12.
Screen pass to Jacoby Ford, the electrifying runner inside the 10, and finally forced out of bounds.
Watch the left tackle, Feld. Here comes out here, 68. That is a big man.
Travis in the second back to play action with the reverse. Jacoby Ford needs one block. Watch it. He's a spirit. Jacoby Ford. Touchdown. Raiders.
Campbell goes draw play and now end around. Here's Ford near side. Cuts back inside the 5 and into the end zone.
From inside his own 5. And running room. Up the right side. And Jacoby Ford will go.
HB, right play action. Campbell throwing out left, wide open. It is Jacoby Ford. It's a play action off a counter action to Michael Bush. Jason over the middle. Caught! Jacoby Ford, first down Raiders. Speeds the Denver's 40.
Ford, 2 yards deep in the end zone, is coming out. 10, 15, stutters, gets wide. 20, down the sideline, run by Rackers. Midfield. Jacoby Ford cuts inside and finally tackled on the Texan 40-yard line.
Welcome to your new audience. And nice picked off and it was grabbed by Ford. Wow. What a catch down to the Kansas City 23. Campbell for Ford. Oh, what a catch!
It starts with protection.
Our second half is underway. Jacoby Ford from the 5. Finding.